Yes, you've got
I like to see that
choice.
One, yeah. Well, it's the kick out.
What does it take to make the play?
The Raptors have already used their talent. What's the exact lead?
It's using it in a 200.
That's a third on Stanley.
Dallas maintains possession. Josh Green, first round draft pick of Dallas. By way of Australia, played at the University of Arizona, has been getting playing time as of late, played well against Miami the other night. Brunson backs out, now Brunson, and Durant scores. So Jalen Brunson now with 9 points, he's at 4 of 8 from the field, and Dallas up by 2. Durant off the mark.
If you're Dallas right now, you need to keep attacking, but Brooklyn, you cannot give up a second shot. You must secure, just like Claxton did right there. Make sure you hit the great defensive play, but secure the run. A game that has seen 10 ties, 18 lead changes. Dallas has led by as many as 10. Trey Burke lost it, the recovered by Brunson. Brunson putting moves on Claxton, gets it to Burke, and Burke tripped up by Irving.
Here we go. Kyrie handles this all in his left hand, behind the back, keeps moving seamlessly, and pulls up with that beautiful jumper in the paint.
Now Luka Doncic checks. $5,000 for violating league rules concerning media interview access. The fines actually due to Kyrie's repeated refusal to take part in two post-game media availability.
That's right. For the tax-free edition, it is free.
Next, reverse again by Powell.
We see possibilities.
To the front court, fires to three. Rebounded by Hardaway.
Let's see if Luka starts to play off the ball, pass the ball, and then cut, and then come back and get the ball. So the defense just can't zone in on him. But if they do, he's still good enough to get the shot that he wants for his team.
Doncic. Once again, the Knicks do an excellent job against Doncic. Durant with the pull-up, Doncic rebounds, and Doncic